Subscribe.
Sam, I would like to study the effect of extreme temperatures on the enemy forces. Perhaps you could assist me by collecting some tissue samples from scorched extraterrestrials.
So, I'm running from an exploding volcano, and you want me to help with your science experiment?
If it makes you feel any better, I will reward you with an upgrade for your rocket launcher. One of my own design.
Seems reasonable. Killed those scorps.
Hey, me too.
Scorp buddies. Well, he's done.
Careful, y'all. Don't set your cojones on fire. You know, that's good advice in general.
Has joined the little squirts.
I haven't seen a big one yet.
Isn't that a good thing?
I'm in the mood for a cheeseburger. Moron who burns twice as bright dies twice as fast.
Paraphrasing Lao Tzu, sir. That's elaborate.
My one-liners go extra deep.
What's your status, Sam?
I'm on fire!
Oh, okay.
Professor Kiesel, I got your order of crispy fried alien ready to go.
What? But I didn't... Oh, I see. Ha ha. How entertaining.
Really?
Nein. Your humor is incomprehensible, bordering on deranged. But I will have your reward waiting for you at HQ.
I'd be offended, but I like rewards. What's your status?
Running, sir!
up. It's hot enough to fry an egg on the hood.
All right, all right. Damn, woman. Now you made me think of breakfast again. Who wants the white meat? Who wants the dark meat? Hold on, this is all dark. Kenny, status!
Still running. Everything's coming down. Had to take a detour.
Kenny, you okay?
I'm pinned, sir. Can't get out. Help!
Hang on, kid.
I got trapped under this statue of Uranus.
That doesn't look like my...
Let's not go there.
You're right. I can do better. Thanks, kid. Now come on. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'll do my best.
I'm gonna shoot you point blank.
I can actually see the lava now. Looks dangerous.
No, really?
Not so tasty now that I have a gun, huh?
By the way, this type of situation, perfect for fire-based one-liners. Go ahead, give it a shot.
But what if I fail? Will you fire me?
No, of course not. I see what you did there. Well played.
Okay, I'm firing up the engine. The clock is ticking and melting. The metaphorical clock is actually melting.
Mummies! Reloading! How do you like them bullets? Can one alien... This is kind of painful. Going in for the kill, or injury at least. Darn it, that hurts! Didn't see that one coming, did ya? I lack experience, but I'm very motivated. Just need to reload. Take that. Finally! Oh no! It's one of Lord Ackerman's infamous witch brides!
Yay! Hold still, damn it!
I'm gonna shoot you point blank. There she goes again. I think I'm getting the hang of this. Going in for the kill, or injury, at least. Reloading.
Kenny, one-liner.
Abracadabra, lady.
See, you're getting the hang of it, kid.
Huh. Guess I am.
Get in the car. This place is going to hell.
Don't.
Didn't make it.
Shit.
Let's get out of here before we join you.